Umentri beripe ia ketenat penroi sor rubak senyau bahalang dahar. Ulu awak ke Sorkar kan ailad iki Harijan Haduh ke Sipotrik Iaiong Arhaja Arpulai. Bakin Jubab haluar ke jikpen kendria iki na kete ke jaka. Habe ikren bikinong thok khobor ulu awak bana kalian ke Harijan Panchayat Committee. Kalapan por lai benai hindri na kalian ke Sorkar pat. Kala ai por iki Haduh ke Sipotrik benai Iaiong Arhaja Arpulai. Ulu awak rupa na kalian ke Sorkar kan yelik penpenpenyo akham kuloy ikan ika kam.
Yesterday, so we write a letter to them for the Harijan committee. So we give them time till 10 April. Let them reply and we'll discuss again. That was decision taken yesterday.
There was a blueprint which
they already submitted to them before. Not before long time before election. After submission the blueprint to them, they told us give us time. And again, they asked time for 3 months. So we thought 2-3 months is too long. So yesterday, we just decided. So we give them time for reply till 10 April. Let them reply and we'll take a call on that.
Awalnya di kota sementara nak lihat ke departemen kerja siapa yang mempunyai lagi kalau kalau muka cukup kreatif.
Let receive the reply from them first.
Okay.
What they want.
Okay.
We'll see. Government will take call accordingly.
The government can stick to that.
Yeah, obviously it will stick to that. Sometimes could step in, so you never know. No, they want to give a new place for them. That the government's ready for that. If the demand is genuine, government will okay with that. And if the demand is not genuine, so we'll just keep discussing. But we'll try to solve it at the earliest possible.
According to the statistics, how many illegal settlers are?
It was there is a figure, I'm not really remember, the 342, it seems we are not wrong, but it's a long time we discussed. So that we always stick to the legal or settler.